It's heartbreaking.
Jennifer Nault has four children in the Addison County School District where music teacher Will Perini works. She says, like most parents, she's troubled by the news that Perini is facing federal charges of child pornography.
It's really sad and it's really unfortunate. And I know a lot of people trusted him and enjoyed music class. And so it's sad.
For 2 years, Perini has taught music at Bristol Elementary and Robinson Elementary School in Starksboro. According to court documents, Perini started exchanging emails with a 12-year-old boy in August, asking for good boy photos. He used the name Bill Monday to trade dozens of images of naked boys and girls. In the papers, FBI agents in San Antonio tracked Perini down in September. When local FBI agents searched his home last week, Perini allegedly denied distributing child porn. But in the court papers, he said he should consult an attorney after admitting to using an account under the name Bill Monday. School Superintendent Evelyn Howard was tight-lipped about the allegations. She refused to say what the school is doing for concerned parents, saying only that the district is conducting its own investigation.
As we do with all personnel issues, and, you know, there's a set of procedures that we go through that include an investigation.
It just makes me realize that that's our job as parents, is to help our kids be educated and have courage and confidence and take an active role in keeping themselves safe.